Open the box, there are 15 assembly parts in total. Select part A. Install part A on 1, 2, 6, 9, 11, 14. Disassemble part D. Divide D into long and short parts. Install the short part of D on 7, 8, 12, 13. Select part C. Install the short part of D on 7, 8, 12, 13. Install the long part of D on 3 and 4. Move the inner slide a little to expose screw holes. Paste G onto 2. Select part B. Assemble 2, 3, 4 together. Installation part B. Assembly 5. Assembly 1. Installation Part B. Assemble 7, 8, 9 together. Assemble 12, 13, 14 together. Assembly 10, Assembly 15. Assembly 6, Assembly 11. Installation Part B. Installation Party. Select handle screw. Install the handle. Pull out D. Assemble the drawer. The principle of assembling drawer.